So here, guys, we got this bullfrog eating another frog, probably like a green frog or something, something smaller. And it's actually pretty common for these guys to do this. Yeah, you can see the legs in his mouth.